Hello. Origami Obi-Wan Kenobi. You might know Star Wars origami characters if you've read the books. The Strange Case of Origami Yoda and Darth Paper Strikes Back. Both two books I like. This is my origami. It's not my original version of it. It doesn't really look that good in the running from my camera. Let me add a light. I'm bright.
Not wrong.
Not too bright. Okay, like this. Hey, say hello to Carter, by the way. Carter, come here. Oh, come on, Carter.
I'm gonna get this thing.
Put that down, put that down, put it down. Put that down too.
I'm gonna have to put him down now.
Put him down, put him down.
I'm gonna put him down now.
Carter won't put him down. It's his teddy bear. He does not want to be separated. Put your the blanket down too.
I'm gonna cover Mama
with this. Alright, come on, Carter.
Yeah,
alright, well anyways. He really looks better in real life. It's just kinda hard to see him in like, hey Carter. Nah.
Don't sit on your lap.
No. I'm sorry, but no. Not right now.
Not right now. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Let's see. Whoa. Right, and also I've made, just in case I lose this, I think I already told you this, but I'll tell you anyway. I made a original one, but.
I'm laughing, Jay. I'm
stop.
Laughing.
All right, and I made, but he crump. But this guy in my class crumpled it up and threw it in the trash. He doesn't care about anything, of course. And I realized I forgot how to make him. So I've tried making others, but they sort of ended up looking like this. So, if I made myself an emergency or Gummy Obi-Wan Kenobi, that looks really good. Can't see him in the light, of course. But here, let me see him down on him. There's his face up. Here are his robes. He's a finger puppet. And so, later I'm gonna show you how to make one. I'll just make him right now after I'm done. Here. Bye. I'm gonna make him in the next video. I promise.